Holy shit.
One another by the end. They hoped betraying their sister would.
How dare you! You are so dead!
Pictures. Isn't she the woman on the post?
Testify against one another by the end. They hoped betraying their sisters would compel us to mercy. But they were all found guilty, naturally. We could barely hear the sentencing over their wails.
I am sorry to have missed it.
Once that in Brother Cardoza's face said she would.
Did she?
No. We cut out her tongue.
I was weak. I must be ever vigilant against the outsider. He knows my heart. Test me.
Huh?
Taunt me. I will not give in.
Add a grenade. Tank!
What the? What happened here?
Have you ever encountered one of our blind sisters before, Brother Cirillo? It is very, very easy for them to journey beyond their chapter.
No, I have not. This is the first time. If I may ask, Brother, why are they here with us? Surely we can manage these heretics ourselves.
Sister Rosewyn personally called for an investigation. Them that turns the healing power of music into pain. Their corrupted bodies reject the cleansing.
By the strictures. Imagine being so impure, so enthralled to the abyss that you can't survive.
No way this is a cure.
No!
Ah!
Can I actually burn myself inside? Where's the button?
Your eyes seize into the deepest part of me. Let me out of this cage. Here, look. It's a door. It needs a key in it. Yes, so do I. But don't change the subject. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. I hear it. I hear it in my bones, in my blood. The music.
Good evening, my dear. Ready for your treatment? Now, now, no tears. You know how important these sessions are for finding a cure. Tonight, I'm going to play the music in short intervals and then ask you a few simple questions. That's easy enough, isn't it? Shh, shh, relax. Let me adjust the straps a bit so you can turn your head. I know these chairs aren't the most comfortable, but... well... let's get started.
Oof.
Now, let me wipe that blood from your mouth. There. Now tell me, where does it hurt when I play the music? Behind your eyes? In your stomach? Come now. You won't answer a simple question? I want to make your pain end, can't you see that? But you have to help me. Fine. If you won't describe your pain, tell me how you started on this path of corruption. When did you first notice the outsider's corrosive touch? What blasphemies did he whisper to you in the darkness of your heart? What does his corruption feel like as it seeps through you, staining your mind and dragging you down into filth and heresy? Ah, very well. Let's try it again, shall we? For a little longer this time.
No, 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 no!
Where the fuck do I find this? Where is it, Álvaro?
What do we do?
Eh?
What do we do? No, I can't. I can't. Don't make me. They have no mouths. They lie with no.
Okay. It's pretty much gone. Let's find the Álvaro then, I suppose, right?
Impossible.
What happened? Did I fucking pull them when I flashed?
Open this door.
Maybe the wind or something.
Left alive in the cellar holding chamber. Our therapy has thinned their numbers. Have you searched this one's corpse?
You're going to pay for his...
Someone there.
Nope.
Ah.
Disgraceful. The roots of heresy run rampant and deep here. The High Overseer will want a thorough inventory of every profane item.
Defend yourself!
Cardoza, Sister Rosewind requests your presence on the terrace. It's about the heretic.
What are they looking for? Bet they'd love to cut me open too. He didn't deserve to die quick.
So that was Álvaro.
Your presence on the terrace. It's about the heretic archive. She wants you to take it.
Yes, yes, very good. Tell Sister Rosewind I'll be right there. I need to finish one little test first before this.
Okay. Okay, I guess that's it.